is a bloom.
Stephen Wright is our guest head coach for our last week here in Uganda.
I first met Stephen Wright 2 years ago with the Ottawa Kayak School Keener program. Before I even got on the water with him or knew him too well, I could just see that he's a super energetic, fun guy just to go paddling with.
I first met Stephen Wright about 5 years ago when I first started kayaking on the Ottawa River. He was always right there on the bank whenever you needed something, a question or a piece of advice. He was always right there ready to give it out.
Well, the first time I saw Stephen Wright on the river, I hadn't been kayaking for long, and I've never seen such huge aerial moves. Just everything in the book, he was just throwing down time after time. He's throwing down moves that I've never even seen before. Stephen has definitely been the most charismatic and most energetic and exciting guy out on the river.
My name is Stephen Wright and I'm from Reno, Nevada in the United States, and I've been kayaking for 14 years. In the sport of kayaking, I have been a kayak instructor, I've been a creek boater, a play boater, a squirt boater, a river runner, I've done some racing, I've done a lot of freestyle competition, and I've been a head coach for the Keener program, as well as guest instructors for the New River Academy and lots of other instructors. It's definitely improved the way that I'm able to teach because I've gotten to work with so many different students and also work with such awesome other staff like Tino and EJ and Nick and Clay Wright and Billy Harris, Dave Neuenhaus, Ruth Gordon, and just a lot of the best instructors in the world. So it's just a great place to gather new ideas for the kind of ways to explain different skills and different tricks, and it's made it a lot of fun for me and hopefully for everyone who's been a student as well. All right, so my goals for guest coaching here at NRA is that I hope that every student walks away from my week here having actually achieved a number of personal kayaking goals. In other words, I want them to see that they've gotten better. And more than that, I hope that they have a plan to continue to improve beyond this week so that they know, you know, the kind of fundamentals and drills and the ways of thinking about learning that make it so they can continue to learn at a faster rate once the week's up. This is the most friendly, eager, easy to work with kids I think I've ever seen. It's amazing to run into a group like this, you know, on the other side of the world from where they're from, and great attitudes, eager to learn, and it's definitely a privilege to be working with them.